imprevedibile by Federico Andrea.
And my favorite one, rejection. I consider myself like an expert in the last one, since it's something that I have lived all my life. From my teachers, corporations, PhDs, master programs, scholarships, years, anything that you can imagine. And not only that, I'm pretty sure that if I was in that place, the aliens would advocate and take out and not me. But why? It's a very strange topic, honestly. It's because I'm kind of similar to the powerful girls. I'm a kind of strange salad. When people ask me, and you're very strange, you have been talking to the Poland, you have been doing this, you have been doing sports, you have been doing that stuff too. Are you lying to me? Are you doing something serious here? Or there is something strange? And yes, I am similar to that strange salad. And my dad, I'm pretty sure, was like this when I was born. So I'm very, very shocked, because maybe I was not as much as he is. I'm very strange, but going deeper into that, this year, because of how strange I am, became something very strange. Three people asked me the same question three times in two different languages. And it's this one. Why haven't you been successful in your life? Why? Because for the people it's strange. And it's because when people start to know me deeper, even the aliens will be confused about why this is something that is not correct. Why? Well, going deeper. Not many people have seen these pictures, but what I said about this is a challenge. It's true. This happened in Caracol. When I presented this speech in front of the investors and the president of Cisco. And this is not a joke, but I was in Silicon Valley, and this guy was here, the former president of Cisco. I have met this kind of crazy people. For many people, this is like, man, but you have done a lot of crazy strange stuff. What are you doing even here? And some people have asked me that question too. Or when I said about the magical, yes, this is a strange person, it's me. And this is the person that I said that I met, this angel, in fact, is the person that I said I met in the tram. It's Peter. I met her there, and I asked her to help me with the speech. I didn't know her. It was during winter, and you can imagine, she was awkward about my question, but thanks to her, I would say, finally, magical. It's easy, not real. For some people, it would be surprising that I have been performing speeches as long as the Hindu was a strong situation. Because this guy was here, it's me, more than 10 years ago. And I was always geeky and strange, because this is the first speech that I performed when I was in high school, more than 10 years ago. Really? Do you think that that question is true? To be honest, for me, it's not so hard to answer that question. Why? Because there are two things that I have failed in my life. And it doesn't matter what I have tried, whatever I mean, whoever I met. One of them, I follow something similar to what Ron said. There's something missing here. Get rid of it. I threw the towel because it was a waste of my time, waste of my energy, waste of my money, waste of everything. And something that you need to realize about those things. But the second is the reason why I'm doing this speech tonight. I'm not performing a PhD in Italy for the European Union that I was accepted in January. Startups. There is one thing that I have in common with Roy. It's about the ideas of creating crazy stuff, investing money. And this is how I learned about public speaking. I didn't have the nice teacher that you can imagine. No. My teachers were speechless. I didn't have anyone who would come and tell me, hey man, I believe that that your presentation was nice. Can you borrow this for a second? This guy was my teacher. When I was doing the presentations in front of the judges, they started to do this. I was presenting in front of bankers, in front of investors. How I knew that my speeches suck and they were bad. They started to do that in front of me. Was it easy? Was not.
I was the weekends, I was the months, I was the even a lot of things of the people who trusted me, people always spent wasting a lot of money. Was it worth it? Was it fast? The comments that I have won, it was not easy. Each of them had a difference with each other of 5 years. One of them was in 2016. The biggest one was in 2011. So I'm busy. I didn't have minions, I didn't have anything. As I said, my teacher was a smiler. Many times I had to cry and divorce. After I lost, was it easy? 8 years to reach a company to solve the one for minus. Each year of failing, developing a great development new system, starting from scratch again. And it's really difficult. But that's how I learn about public speaking. There are no Toastmasters in my country. And the closest one is like, let's say, from here to Germany, Berlin, more or less. But with the public streets. So multiply the time by 5. But what I have learned through my quest, as I said, my speech is called speaking about a missing bio. I have failed in losing things, and especially about the starters, because at the end of the journey, when I have won, when I have lost something is missing. That's why I haven't been able to succeed in my businesses and my ideas. It doesn't mean that I have quit. No, because if not, as I said, I would be right now in Italy performing my research. I'm not here, so I was accepted in my PhD from the European Union. What I've learned is that people are going to speeches. I want the Toastmasters speeches. They're both in the veil of each. These ones are selling the speeches. If you analyze every speech that I perform, this week I perform 4 speeches. All of them have, as one said, a hidden meaning. Because every speech that I perform is going to 7 seconds. And tonight is not different. I want to teach you some of the things that I have learned throughout these 8 years. When you are selling, the first thing is crucial. You have 30 seconds to persuade the investor, the people that you are going to present your product. It's not like in the normal speech that we were here. You can have a very bad discussion. In power, you said a joke that people are laughing. It doesn't matter. When you are selling, if you are not capable of selling in these first 30 seconds, you are done. But how do you learn that? Well, it's a special course. People say, know your audience and needs. Don't do that in those masters, okay? But really, have you ever tried to perform your speech in front of jailers? In front of the security guards of your corporations? I think that's not very open. This is how you really know your audience. Because when you're selling a speech, there's a difference. These guys are most of us in general. These guys need to sell an experience. And as Phil Kingo told me once, the best sellers all over the world are the car sellers. Think wise, people, you have seen those speeches and those videos about the cars. But they are selling you. They sell you that you will be able to drive as fast as you can to the mountains, to the high mountains, or enjoy the beautiful beach in your life. Right? These things is your experience. But when you're performing in the bigger speech, most of the time, I know the guys who are behind you are these ones. These are divers. These guys, you're not going to talk to them about experiences, since they don't really care that. You need to speak about Roy. The return of the investment. This is what they're looking for. They're looking, hey, and I'm going to give you $10,000. What are you going to get back? And it's your chairs and some these, this, that. So when you're selling prices, this is something crucial. Remember who you are selling. This is before you prepare the speech. And trust me, I didn't have days or months to prepare the speech. As I already said, sometimes I have 30 minutes to prepare the speech. Hours, pages, books, and so on. I have only 30 minutes. And I haven't slept for 36 hours of the Finnish program. So no matter how there I was, I can go just take a shower, put on a suit, and go in front of the balance. Let's go farther. This one is crucial in Europe. You are fans of this one. Identify pain. When you are developing your speech, in Europe you need to focus on the pain. Why this one is difficult? Why this one is going to make the reason, the why, the why. When you're still in Europe, believe me, this is something that I learned, because in other countries, in America, and I mean in the United States, only, we don't focus exactly on the pain. We focus on something different. This is important for yourself. But it's not important. For us, this is the most important. Dream high, create a solution. And most important, show. Why have I told you this? It was 7 years ago that I was in the finals of a contest called First Tuesday. In this one, we have developed one a very good app. But unfortunately, we lost because of a simple trick. It was this one. One of our rivals, he did just something like this to the judge. He gave the phone to the judge. And you can imagine that simple action that we didn't do killed all the contest. They killed everyone. They won just because of such a simple action. Despite that their project was less profitable, less useful, but that such a simple action changed all the rules in the play. You're able to show that's the point. Then it is crucial in our country. In Europe, I will say not exactly, but for us it's important, the hustles. And a good example is Google. For you, this is the story from Google that was founded not by Joe Laws, but by real PhD researchers. When they arrived, it was Alcamista, Yahoo, MSN, and a lot of search engines. That's weak. They had a patent. That changed everything. Because this was their hustles. And if you have something unique in your project, believe me, it changes the rules. In the magic of the show's project from the last year, they had a patent. The next part, when you are selling, it's crucial to always use the word we, us, ourselves. Never I, me, myself. When you say this to an investor, they are scared of you because they think that you don't know. Because things are important and you need to build things when you are performing your speeches. More than that, going back to the return of the investment, how and when are you going to start making money? You need to explain clearly whether I'm selling services for $5 every month. I will have an analysis based on these and those facts. That is what I'm providing this return on investment for you and for us. Some people forget that part when we are developing these pieces. Other one, explore your brand. Even if you say that we don't have, this is a mistake. You should never say that to me. You say that we are the only ones? No. Analyze more the market. Go to China, go somewhere else. Believe me, you will find someone. And if you are able to explain this, combined with your hustles, you have more chances of your speech. Combined, you need to talk about the stimulus of your problem. For example, we already have a prototype, we already spoke with the hospitals, we already have this agreement with the University of Washington. What are you doing now, and what is your plan for the future? It's crucial when you're selling. And something really important, identify what I need. When I'm going to go to an investor, I'm going to tell them that because I was one of the trainers in Morty Morty. There was a question from a guy, but I don't need money. I already have a patent and I don't have partners. What I need is help in the market. They were too good that they needed that part of the market. So this is important. Because some investors might say, hey man, I can give you money, but they don't need it. So you need to be very sure of what you need. But do you really want to know the secret of how to succeed? This is the real secret. You need to change. I'm not the same person that I used to be in a suburb. I learned a lot of things. When I hear what I do in the States, everywhere where I think, change is the secret. You need to learn. Throughout these 10 years, my speeches have been totally different. And believe me, you're able to do that. You will be able to succeed. But as I said, in my businesses, I'm still a mathematician. I'm still looking for these variables. I know what I want. I know that I am very good building teams, performing speeches, but something is missing. But I'm sure I will find it soon.
Thank you for the recall of all these for telling us the story.